So what now? Should I play this again?
Hey, it's odd. I'm still stuck in the same traffic jam, but I don't know, something's weird. Cars are barely moving 1 inch an hour.
Oh.
First I thought it was an accident, but it looks
is
like
that new?
Cops are inspecting the cars as if they were looking for something. I wonder what's going on. Have you heard anything about terrorist attack? Like, on the radio or the paper? I really hope not. Call me back as soon as you can, okay? Please?
I'd call her back, but I can't. Oh, now we can pick it up. This wasn't here before. Wyoming on fire. Destructive fire gaining ground in Wyoming. The Daily Portland. New archaeological discovery in Kenya. Nairobi, Kenya. The archaeological team led by Professor Jean Raymond in Kenya discovered this week a new specimen of dinosaur presumed to be dated from the Paleolithic Age. The bones and structure of the specimen are in great shape, almost intact, declared Professor Raymond. It's really difficult to date this discovery since it's a whole new species we discovered here. The unknown species unraveled 3D reconstruction. Slowly they morph. Scandal in the scientific community. Stephanie Bernard, Leicester, UK. United Kingdom. Could it be possible that an alien life finally encountered Earth? That is the subject of Liquid Light, the scientific paper in the heart of the scandal. The debacle that is shaking the scientific community of Europe is getting more attention since NASA and CDC have an eye on it. British astrologist Dr. Brennan, working as head of the scientific section of the London Middlesex University, is in the heart of the hurricane after revealing his latest research paper. His colleagues all over the country are questioning potential discovery, even raising suspicions over the mental health of the yet respected professor. Brennan even states the potential threat the alien could represent. NASA has yet to release a communique of press, but made sure population, etc. The telescope Garris TX-19 is a famous tool with which Dr. Brennan used to work. The Oxenfree Astronomical Center is one of the highest esteemed scientific centers of the country. Dangerous psychiatric patient escaped and scares drivers on Route 26. Joanne Annerett, Portland, USA. Well, it could be any one of these things, I guess. Portland. Around 3 p.m. on Sunday, drivers on their way to Portland through Route 26 got a big scare. Indeed, a man described as extremely tall and barely clothed started walking on the busy driveway as the cars drove by him. Witnesses say that he stood in the middle of the road and then tried to follow the cars. When we passed him by, he stared at us with a strange look on his face. Others reported that the man tried to jump onto their car and attack them. Most simply observed the man, they described as disoriented, standing on the side of the road. Authorities didn't take long to take the deranged man into care and remove him from the area. The police liaison David Dupin revealed the man was a patient of the Newmark psychiatry ward that escaped earlier that day. Authorities have not yet revealed the identity of said patient, but claim the situation was under control and the man was not a danger to the population anymore. Newmark Hospital failed to provide any new information or comment on the case and is remaining silent. It was all more fear than harm in the end. That's a weird way to end the article. Also, they need a proofreader, this paper. Alright. got some.
Hey, Zack, it's me again. You won't believe it. A cop made us all get out of our cars, and now we're all waiting for a bus? No explanation? I don't know what the fuck's going on. I had to leave all my work in the car. Like, how am I gonna get it back? Something's really out of order tonight. Not to mention, you're not answering the frigging phone, and it's really frustrating. What are you even doing? Did you get all the messages?
Mm-hmm.
If you're falling asleep, I will find out, you know. You always make such a mess on the couch, and you never clean up, and I... Oh. Wait. A bus has arrived. Wait. Okay. I'm gonna get it on the bus. Okay, I'll call you back.
It is so wrong of us to never answer her or call back or anything. Are we supposed to clean up the couch now? Yeah. I don't know. If our wife ever makes it home.
What's the point of having a phone if you don't answer it?
I get it.
Sleep at night, mister. Anyhow, I'm on the bus. It's supposed to take us out of the city. I don't know exactly where they'll drop us, but I'll manage to find a way home. I think they got this under control. Whatever this is. The strangest thing is that no one even knows what's going on. Someone said he heard that strange things happen all over town. Did you hear anything back home? Is everything, like, normal?
Not really.
I don't want to sound alarming, but... You still have the gun somewhere, right?
A gun?
It's still loaded, isn't it? I have absolutely no idea what it could be, but... I've seen strange people standing on the side of the road, like... They popped out of nowhere, and... Well, nothing. Please call me if you hear or see anything, or... Even just to let me know you're not dead, please.
Where could the gun be? I guess not upstairs. Ah. Damn it. I'm not clicking that. One, two, four? It's a 4-digit code. Could be any of these things. Fred's a birth date? Well, there's a third that goes over there. White Run Stables. Horseback riding in the mountains. We welcome everyone who loves horses. Established in 1826, the White Run Stables has been running in the family ever since and is now famous for its unforgettable trails in Oregon's higher mountains. You won't believe our horses can go this way, and yet they can. Every day of the week except Monday, trails length 3 hours, 2 hours, 3 hours, 5 hours. Book your tour. Subscriptions online at www.whiterunstables.com. I don't suppose it's 1826. It's burning. Let's Unity. Oh yeah, this is in the Unity engine. Any idea who sent this? Yeah, we read that. Do those. What is he doing? Setting up CDs or something? Oh, these pictures. I wonder if it could be this 1826. I kind of doubt it. That's really random. Sounds spooky outside, though. I'll tell you that much. Nope. That's not it. Alright, looking for a 4-digit code, then. No, these are just pictures. That's not gonna help. Spooky out. People just appearing. I don't like that. These are 6 digits. The day our brothers met. Getting creepy over here. Two digits, 5 digits. Kitties. I told you, 1894 or 1963. Nope. Nora. And we can't pick this stuff up. I don't know why. You're going to be the first one. P.O. Box 3424, maybe that? Please read these manuscripts to help you, sweetheart. Could be. 3424. Or it could be the zip plus 4. I don't know. 3-4. I don't know if it's any of that stuff. 3424. Even bother with the zip plus 4 number? So you said that would help me, sweetheart. You're gonna be the first one. 2109. Something's going on out there. You know, I don't check. I've checked the table. I should do that. 2109. Nope. Alright. Check the table, otherwise I have no idea. What did I look at the table? Esther. Mind-blowingly funny. Super awesome extreme machines. 2002. A curious meeting. It's home for. Oh boy, yeah. $1,470. $1,470. Or 2002. Maybe the clue is in the message. Oop. All right, let's listen to the message. Maybe the number's in this. I don't know.
What's the point of having a phone if you don't answer it? Sleep at night, mister. Anyhow, I'm on the bus. It's supposed to take us out of the city. I don't know exactly where they'll drop us, but I'll manage to find a way home. I think they got this under control. Whatever this is. The strangest thing is that no one even knows what's going on. Someone said he heard that strange things happen all over town. Did you hear anything back home? Is everything, like, normal? I don't want to sound alarming, but you still have the gun somewhere, right? It's still loaded, isn't it? I have absolutely no idea what it could be, but I've seen strange people standing on the side of the road, like they popped out of nowhere and... Well, nothing. Please call me if you hear or see anything, or even just to let me know you're not dead, please.
New shoes, ATM transaction. Walmart, Fred's Dollar General, postcard near Rose Farm. Something Sophia. Leo de la Spa, Place Vendôme, Paris. Admire someone else's beauty without questioning your own. Wake up! Oh, the Matrix! I didn't see that stuff. They got notes all over the place. Well, the only thing is, in which... What's the combination? Bad taste pictures. I wonder if this means five fishes, three light bulbs, two, and the other one's over here, right? Or it's over here, I think. So the third is one. What is that? Tiger cub or something. So it's one. So five, three, one, two, 5312. Ooh! There is a gun in there.
Zack, pick up the phone for God's sake. What are you doing? Do you even hear it ring?
Yeah.
Fucking crazy night. Zack, if you hear me, the boss dropped us somewhere near Pinwheel Street, and they told me a shuttle to Campo Santo would come any minute.
Campo Santo?
Almost there, okay? An old guy said that aliens have come. That's what we're facing. That they're everywhere, and God, that doesn't make sense, right? Aliens? Come on. He said crazy things, and he had like a panic attack, and some cops had to calm him down, and... Well, listen. According to a security guard, the shuttle will drop me in our street at 10 sharp. Please make sure you're here at 10 o'clock, Zack, okay? Please, keep an eye on the clock and don't let me down. What aliens even look like? That's insane. Just call me back, please.
He will not call you back. 10 o'clock. Check the time, she says. We don't have a little oven stove clock. There's no clock on the phone. Did I see a clock around somewhere? Let's say, put back. Haha, I already did that. That's funny. Where's the clock? On the, is it on a wall? Oh, that? Oh.
Shuttle. I don't know why it arrived so late. That alien story spread and now everyone's convinced we're like invaded down here. I'm keeping my voice down because everyone's so tense. I can't wait for this night to end. Please, Zack, wake up and call me back, please. I really need to hear your voice right now. I don't know what led to this strange creature's bullshit, but please lock everything up, okay? And stay inside. Lock up the windows, too. You stay inside until I come back, okay? Don't let anything come in. Be safe.
Watch, the twist is we're not even playing as Zack. We're an alien, right? Did it say Locky? Don't let them take our food. Does this get a Locky too? just have more windows to do. What am I supposed to do now? What is this? Which door? Oh! I am the alien! Guessed it right. I was the alien. So then where the hell... What happened to Zack? Not only that, I'm an alien with a gun. Well, that was interesting. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Certainly was entertaining. Hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. And always, seek adventure.